That's all the idiot lights done. There's main beam as well. So you've got green, which is neutral. White, yes, I know it's supposed to be red for oil. Blue, which is your main. And then obviously, I don't know if you can get that on the camera. They have indicators on both sides. There you go, all working. And the headlight does work, but as you can see, it's kind of not in there. Along with the mess that I have, which is all going to go on the bike at some point this week. But they work. Thank fuck.